Chalk Talk. I'm going to try some Buffalo Chief Platinum. So $500 in here, a free play, 10 cent denomination. Grace playing here beside me, so Come on. Nice. All right. That was pretty good for the first spin. It was so quiet, I didn't even think it was mine. Come on. Shoot. Do it again. Buffalo. Some free games on this one. I feel it. More. A lot of whatever it does. Eight free games, each wild multiplies up to eight times. Here we go. More. Well, shoot, that was extremely, extremely disappointing. $196 win. All right, let's see if we can get it again. Game 7 of 13. Favreau. Shoot. Last spin. All right, 268 that time. That's a little more respectable. All right, I think I start with 500 in here. So we're going to give this 2,500. Yeah, really. Guys, that's true. Started with 500 in here. I grade loaded some free plays, so I'm going to cash out here with 500 and move on and try something else. But this was a Buffalo Chief Platinum at Choctaw in Durant, Oklahoma. Appreciate you guys watching. Hey, y'all, for all you VGT lovers out there, I found a new nine line machine I've never seen before. It actually has progressives called the Nutty Bunch. You can still win on 392,000 credits. So my prediction is coming true. Every machine, no matter where you are and what type, is going to eventually have a progressive tied to it. Mark my words. All right, I have $600 in here. We're gonna bet all nine lines. You don't wanna do max, because max would be $90. So, let's see. Yeah, $90. All right, so. We'll try that. I burned my fingers today.
Good evening, Chalk Talk Casino guests. Our winner this hour has been verified. Please join us again at 8 p.m. for your chance of $10,000.
Can't really see the bingo pattern up there because that card is so small. So I will tell you what hits if it gets exciting. $250. punch. Here we go. Big bet here, $90. Drop that major, please. Here. I just had a pretty good run on this machine on a live stream, so I'm going to try it again. I have $4,000 in here from a ticket that I built up here at Choctaw, so see if I can ramp this one back up again. I guess I took this machine for all it was worth earlier. Come on now. Private stripes need a bunch of red spins. The 1880. I play these way too much. We need to get back up to our $4,000 we started with. Maybe one more set of stepladders would get us there. You're welcome. Thank you for moving to Texas. What'd you say? Yeah. Spin. Letter Y. Thank you. of diamonds can turn into something good, but a lot of times it's just one and done. Yep. Multiple red spins. Few more. Choctaw, nine liner, back in the High Limit Room in the Sky Casino, the non-smoking area. I appreciate you guys watching. If you haven't subscribed, please hit that button now. Have a good one.